Hey, Dad.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce... to you that you are employee of the month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
Hey, what's going on, dude? Bro?
Hey, what the fuck?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 Gs?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something? Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something.
What's going on, my dude?
Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Perfect sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Lay it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know, a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up.
You got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
Ain't nowhere else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight. Brincale, homie!
Just going up, homie! So find your bitch ass and go! They got me pinned down! Shoot that gas can! Follow me. Let's get through this. Somebody tell them niggas it's illegal repossession.
I'm flipping bricks is easier work, dog.
Up there, to the right. Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Appreciate it, Tim. Check that door. They trying to mash over. Damn. nigga just... Man, I said punch it, homie.
Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
May as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Punk get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for... Homie, he gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And who... Whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie bike?
Buck, man! We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right here, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right! We gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Next week.
Hey, Franklin, why
don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Showing everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Talking about you doing it old school.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Did you just kill someone? There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
Said 10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker, been there for days. 10-7, I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough. Not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. My lawyer threw them gloves on and beat another case. Fuck y'all mad at me, folks. My belt got 2 G's on and her bag got 2 C's on and my dog's. Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Like New Orleans, like Baltimore, come to count you'll see merch. And my AR. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
bottom shelf. Niggas stuff on them blocks and never did nothing at all. On the road to the rich.
All right, Sugar, you can unhook it now.
Hit that ass and I'm gone.
You gone and lost the car, nigga. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
Look me in the ass!
Look the fuck out!
Help me out! Help me, sure is this it?
Too good.